Hi guys, so we're going to do a running session. Here we go. Yes. Cool. Whoa.
Okay, so I'm going to leave the camera standing up. Still see the level crossing. It's just there behind me. Yes! Maybe I just need to push them out of the way just a little bit. There we go. Yes! Brilliant. Pop him there. Oh, there we go. Good grief. That's the whole thing for you. Hello. You get good shot. There you go. That's the whole rally for you. Oh, I thought it derailed then. What's your... Right, now what I'm going to do is I'm going to do a couple more shots like this. Let's zoom in on that crossing, well, as far as I can zoom in. Yes! Brilliant. It pushes the phone out where this is there. Zero! Keep watching. I don't know. Train? Where is the flatbed? Oh, you abandoned it. How could you? Go on, go back and fetch it. This weren't what I was quite expecting to do tonight. Oh? Oh, come on. Right, did you cup pull? Yes, you did. Brilliant. How does he mysteriously uncouple from the flatbed though? That's still a mystery. He always does it along there and at that corner there for some reason. Mum. Guess what the green chain did? It abandoned the flatbed again! He always abandons it at some stage. And he just did just there. He abandoned it somehow. I'm gonna have to get a little GoPro really and put it on the flatbed and take it for a cab ride around and out. I'm gonna have to get a little GoPro at some point. But I just thought, why not come out here for a bit and film this? That's one time he's abandoned that bloody flatbed. Juicy. I bet he's going to abandon it again at some stage. I betcha. Big dog, big dog. Oh no. Oh, there's some struggle around that corner. I'm watching you, mister! Do it. Okay, now I'm gonna pop up the phone. Juicy! Oh! That is so unfair! I like that bit, that is so funny. I am not your slave. Oh my god, that bit is also funny. I could turn that bloody advert to hand, because I'm sick and tired of hearing that one. I can't tell you how many times I've heard that advert recently. I've heard that one about 3 freaking times now. Twice in one go. Don't agree, Chase. I am still watching you just in case you abandon that bloody flatbed of yours. The reason why I call it his flatbed is because it is his flatbed. He always abandons it at some stage. Yes! Whoa! He does speed up when he goes on that straight there, past the station. What? You abandoned it again! Train? Where is the flatbed? Oh, you abandoned it again. Oh, go on, go back and bloody fetch it. You bloody monster! Good, did you couple? Good! What a bloody devil! What a bloody devil you could be, you! That's twice you bloody abandoned it! You abandoned it on the same straight! Goodness me! I think he actually quite likes this now, to be honest. I might actually go for this one, to be honest, because if he likes it, I like it and all. So I'm going to go for this one, because I like this now. It's quite good. I'm watching you, mister! One day he's going to end up abandoning that red one, apparently. One day. Well, at the moment, they seem to have banned the flatbed more than anything else. And yes, guys, there'll be about a couple more updates for this to come. When it's in here. Well, guys, this was actually the whole idea for me getting the shed. So I've put this inside. That's the whole point of me getting this shed in the first place. Wow, it's actually running quite well now, isn't it? He's barely slowing down. Yeah, I say that, yeah, he does. One day I'll have to do a running session with those. I might do a running session with those after I've done with this one here. Green train. I'm watching you. Oh yes, the pulley power test. Oh yes, we've got to do that at some stage. I'll do that tonight as well. Since the sun's not meant to set until about 8 o'clock tonight, might as well stay here for the rest of the afternoon. Well, why not? That's what it's here for. It's here for me to play with. Grease train.
Don't you bloody dare! That's twice he's abandoned that bloody flatbed now. Yes! Now let's do this song. I love this song as well. Oh no, that red truck's cuffing's coming loose, isn't it? Oh, yes, slowly. Oh, we might abandon that one in a minute. He's going to abandon it at some point on this song, I bet ya. He's going to abandon it again, I bet. And yet I say that, and yet he does. That's a freaking no doubt question. I do actually like the baseboard this way, to be honest. I like it this way. It's quite nice. Because I can still sit down here. Well, just barely. But it's alright. Don't you bloody think about it, you bloody bugger. Yeah, there's the track rubber. Well, that's half of it. I need to find the other half, really. In fact, I think I might know where the other half is. I think it's in upstairs in my bedroom, I think. Oh no, what is he going to do to it this time? Where is he going to abandon it? That's the question. Yeah, that pitch has been there for, I've gone knows how long. Cherry dust. One day I have to do a nighttime run session here. Oh, I've got to do that at some stage. Got to do that. Which I will do one day. So I can use the torch on me for recording to do that. That would be good. I'm watching you, mister. You bloody devil of badness. You train of badness. I'm watching you. Yeah, that's the level crossing there. Oh, I love that bit, I love that. I'm looking at the mock, found that extension in the skip so I can use it until I've got the electric sorted in here. Wow, you did a band on that song, mate. Yes! I love that song as well. What is he going to abandon this time? That's the question. Within, it's anything. I wonder what would happen if you say what you want to say. Oh my god! Train, where is the flatbed? Oh, you abandoned it again! God's sake! Go on, go back and bloody fetch it this instant! Right. Nope. Did you couple this time? No, you didn't! God's sake, Green Train, just couple up to it! Good, did you couple this time? No, you didn't! Did you confront it this time? Yes, but no. Oh my god! Oh my winning word! How distressful could this possibly get? I just asked him for a simple coupling, and yeah, he just made it worse. Bloody Nora Green Train. Now, get coupled up. Ah, I wonder if it's coupling up. I wonder if that's the reason why he's not coupling. That is the reason why, because his coupling was up. You bloody fucker! Every time! That's about three abandonments in this video you've done! So instead of three derailments, it's three abandonments instead! I freaking knew he was! And he did! He abandoned it! Goodness me! Goodness me! And yeah, I even asked him for a sensible coupling, and yet whacked the flatbed off the track! How distressful can one of these be? Very distressful by the sound of that! Don't abandon it again, mister! I bet he will though. I bet he won't. And yeah, even if I ask him for a sensible coupling, he bashes it off the track for some reason. Is it because he wants to end the video or something? Well, that's a freaking no doubt question anyway. Oh, what a pain that is. Oh, what a pain that one is. It doesn't matter if I go over the 20-15 minute mark now. Because I can upload videos more than longer than 15 minutes now, apparently. Don't abandon on this song, mate. I'll bet you will. We'll have to do the pudding power test at some stage. In fact, we'll do that as soon as we've done this. How many wagons will you manage to... I don't know. You might manage them all again. What you... If he abandons it again, I'm not going to be happy. It has, the green train's gone quiet. I bet he's thinking where to abandon it without me even noticing. But no, I'm still looking at it. I just look at it all the time and then just see where he abandons it. I bet he'll be on that straight again, I bet ya. Flipping Nora. What a pain that is. Yeah, because it let me upload those Engage videos which were about 53 minutes long. I wonder if it's going to let me upload this one. It probably will, yes, it probably will. But I hope it does. I'm watching you, mister! Instead of three derailments, we do three abandonments instead. Ugh, what a pain that is. I know. What a pain that is. That is so painful. I think he's going to succeed with this song. Yep! He succeeds with that one, thank goodness. Not that very advert again. This time, we're going to try a different... Not that one. Yes! That one! That'll be alright! He's bound to pass this one and all, I bet. Oh my god, he's vibrating the floor! Freight train! Freight train! I knew I'd hear one. I'm running a freight train here and all. I knew I'd bring here one at some stage. And I did! Just there! I'm watching you! He's got a band in it, I just know he is. Oh no. What's making that clattering noise? I do not know. What is making that noise? There it goes again! I wonder if it's that corner over there, I wonder. I'm watching you, mister! Don't worry! That's about 3 abandonments we've had in that video. No doubt we're bound to have another one at some stage. No doubt we're going to have another one at some stage. No doubt we're going to have another one at some stage. I bet. Because I know what that green train's like now. I know what you're like, green train. You abandoned it about 3 times in this video. What? You bloody hell! Not this again! Where have you abandoned it this time? Not there again! Goodness me! Right, let's see if we can't get coupled this time. Cuff it carefully. Oh god. Nope. You whacked it off the track again! Good. Did you couple? No, you did not! Oh, that's it! Push it over! You are a pain in the butt, you are! Don't abandon! You stop! Oh, he comes to a practical stall there! Whoops! Oh god, there goes the flatbed! Oh god! What's going on there then? Oh dear! What's going on here? And you know what? That'll be the end of that! Hope you guys enjoyed that. Goodbye.